gonna make it. Sometimes I just wanna give up, just stop trying. But I keep going, keep following my dream. I'm afraid that I won't make it. There's too much on my plate. It's like I've waited. It's too late. It's like I'm almost 28. Maybe I'm just overthinking. Today I can't just take it and turn it into fame. It isn't even about the paper. It's about the message. Guessing I could teach somebody lessons and make it for I bless them with a little bit of hope. It's like my brain's on overload and everybody knows that I've been chosen to keep going. I'm hoping soon I'll be blowing up. Going up the ladder. I am nervous. Can I make it? I put on my battle face for all these people I'll be facing. Make them stand up on that stage screaming. It's Uncle D, Uncle Daddy in the building. Everybody gonna notice me. It is me who hurt them when I seen that they are hurting. Man, at first it was for fun, now I'm writing with a purpose. Nervous me, I can't believe that they'll feel me when I speak. It is me, I'll teach and lead them, cause I'm seeing that they follow me. Rotting me inside, always feel like I'm at bottom. Always climbing to the top, always dealing with these problems. Always staying on the rise, ain't nobody gonna blind me. What is past is in the past, so I'll put that shit behind me. You can try me if you wanna. The rain and all the thunder coming down, I will surround you and make you just another of the trophies on my mantle. I'll make you an example so these haters hating on me can come and get a sample. Look, I really cannot shake it. With every breath I'm taking, I'm relating to the hater that made it through all the mazes. Not too late, I wait with patience through all the situations. The stations keep on playing these tracks across the nation where they put my invitation. It's like an obligation. I'm creating a foundation for the younger generation, saying there's no limitations. I'm making observations, aspirations got me thinking it's my destiny to make it look. I've struggled, yeah, I struggled. It's a motherfucking struggle. I just wanna get this money. I don't wanna have to hustle. Couple charges, I'm arrested. It's a good thing I'm respected. I'm investing all my time and all these rhymes. I'm the best kid that they see out on the streets. All these beats, I just chew them up. No matter what I do, I can never fucking do enough. True enough, homie, don't be acting like you know me. I'm the motherfucking truth in this booth. I keep going till they see I'm underrated, overlooked and always hated. But I'll make it to the top, or I'll die just trying to make it. You can take it with you, dog. I'm 100 miles and running. All these charges I've been facing, need to stay away from guns. I use these words as ammunition. I'm never fucking missing. Need to listen when my mama told me stay away from prison. When I mention all attention I've been getting from police, it's like every town I go to it, it's like they fucking knowing me. Showing no respect till I see you don't deserve it. Where I come from, motherfucker, you don't get it unless you earn it. It's my purpose on this earth, on the surface spreading message. It is like I got this talent. It is something like a blessing. There's some people who like testing, some cops who like arresting. There's some kids who strap on vests in a school to teach them lessons. They are taking people's lives cause the bully's always messing with the weaker kid. A second from heading into the bedroom where he keeps his wife resting, he's about to send a message. Yeah, it's going out of control, but I'm just like him. I confess it, been so many fucking times. I just wanna see him dying, but I'm trying to do right, so I'm writing all these rhymes. Yeah, I see you, little homie. You just trying to keep us shaking, all the stress off of your shoulders. Only so much you can take. Yeah, I'm speaking for us all of us to feel like breaking. We need to have some patience, cause our future's what we make it. Look, I really cannot shake it. With every breath I'm taking, I'm relating to the hater that made it through all the mazes. Not too late, I wait with patience through all the situations. The stations keep on playing these tracks across the nation where they put my invitation. It's like an obligation. I'm creating a foundation for the younger generation, saying there's no limitations. I'm making observations, aspirations got me thinking it's my destiny to make it look.